Alright, hello everybody, welcome back for another video, and today guys, this is a brand new series video, so a lot of excitement, hope you guys are having a pretty good day, and let's get right on into this. So, if you guys probably already know what this is, but this is Texture Pack Thursday. Basically, for this series, what I do is I just, you know, review texture packs on a Thursday, so you know, it's kind of a clear definition of it, but yeah, so before we get right on into the series, I need to point a few things out first, and all that good stuff, so let's just get into it. This series is, in fact, originally created by the one and only B-Boy QG. He's a Minecraft PC YouTuber, originally came up with the series, so I will leave his YouTube channel link in the description below, giving credit to him, because this is his series, and I'm just taking inspiration to do it for Pocket Edition, so, yeah, so he gets that credit. And the other thing is, actually, my boy King Jones, he actually originally did it for Minecraft Pocket Edition as well, so I will be giving him credit. Now, I originally talked to him in DMs about this. I was just like, yo, bro, can I, do this series, because if you guys don't know, Jones, awesome YouTuber, really underrated, honestly. He recently, you know, quit Minecraft in general, like PC and Pocket Edition. He used to be a Pocket Edition YouTuber. I mean, he may come back one day, I don't know. Like, I'm not gonna, you know, put words in his mouth. But so yeah, he said that was all right, you know. So basically, I'm just gonna, you know, I'll leave their two links down in the description below as credits. So that's pretty awesome. And yeah, as you guys see it currently for the video, using this thumbnail right now that I bought. Unfortunately, this is the one time that this thumbnail is gonna be used. I'm gonna be getting another one. Now, let me explain that. Reason being is because the graphic designer, he may DM me it, I don't know, but originally he did not DM me the PSD, so I can't change the episode numbers on it. So, I mean, just on my channel, if I don't have a PSD for a series thumbnail, I'm just not going to use it. I want to be able to change the numbers and render it like in its best quality and then upload to YouTube and not use like a preview that he sent on Twitter. So this is the one time I probably will be using this thumbnail, and yeah, sorry about if you guys really like it. I know I love it too, but I mean, I will be getting another one from Zero Entry pretty soon. So yeah, so this is the one time this thumbnail will be used, but that kind of knocks it out of the way. And then getting on to the last part of this introduction is that I will be reviewing, for this series, I'll be reviewing probably two packs in one video, like probably new packs, not like, you know, overrated ones, like overused ones, stuff like that. I'm going to be trying to get the newest packs, you know, that have just come out and try to review them for my series. Now, further down the road, this series will probably be all my texture pack videos, so you won't be seeing, like, one video for one pack and stuff like that. You'll probably be seeing every texture pack review in this series, so that's just pointing that out. So, yeah, hope you guys do enjoy this series. If you do, definitely feel free to hit the like button, show some support, really hyped, you know, for the series. Want to see how, you know, well we can do this. And one more thing, I feel like if we can hit 100 likes on this video, now I'm not saying we will, but if we can get 100 likes on this video just for the hype of it, that would be terrific. If we can do that, that'd be awesome. And yeah, anyways, let's just get right on into this first episode of Texture Pack Thursday.
Or the music. Everybody wanna talk now. Kinda funny that we sitting on the top now. Got a problem these days, can't calm down. Getting sick of all these rappers in my hometown. They just wanna blow loud, I don't really get it. Nah, and we are not friends, boy, get off my dick. Begging for a feature in my DMs. When you go on trying to copy my shit. Feeling like a new me. And it's my time, new level, I'm focused up on the rap grind. So you know I've been writing all the best lines. I can give two fucks, better cosign. Or the raindrop, or the drop top, or whatever, goddamn. Can you rappers just please stop? When your mama lit about a bunch of bitches, or a car, or your chain, become a part of this hip hop. When it's all fake, you ain't even get plays. They will pay for a dollar, welcome to the new wave. It's a new day, I'm just taking everything. People always told me I wouldn't, well think again. We getting sick of it, everybody been spitting it. Mumble over words like your mouth has got a dick in it. Like, oh my, stumbling on the gold mine. I'm just going in, trying to minish it, oh my. I feel the greatest, and I know every other rapper probably playing my latest. Like, how did he make this? I really fucking wanted to hate this. And man, he's taking all the fans. Pretty soon he'll be famous, and I don't think that is fair. But really, you don't compare. Just look in the mirror. You saying shit that we don't care. You rap dummies never get it. That's why you ain't here. Now stop debating who the best when the answer is clear. That's real.
I'm just on a new way. They all said I couldn't be shit. I won't let them waste my time. I can see right through their two faces.
It's Told me I was a joke, now look at what happened. Everybody back home, they were secretly laughing. Now when I roll through, everybody asking for a picture to follow them on Twitter, but I don't feel like chatting. I fell in love with this rapping. I will never go back. And to my old friends, you can go suck in my sack. Stuck in the past, mad cause I'm spitting the facts. So wham wham, little bitch, high school don't last. I'm going up right now, feeling like I own this town. I just touched down with the whole team. Fake people showing love right now. Man, it's getting pretty hard to believe. I hate what I see. Rap now is all about pussy and weed. Our girls on the knees are talking about who I'm so G. Well, that's cool, cause I'm killing all you whack MCs. Bunch of temporary rappers here for the day, here for the pay. Just to go and blow it away, I'm taking your place. Wish you see the look on your face. And to my ex-girl, tell me now who got played or who got game. Everybody know my name, I'll do it again. Talking about the money and fame, but goddamn, it's too fake, going insane. Losing my brain, thinking about the shit that you claim. Like, woo, ayy. Back to the bar, screaming out, I'm not sorry, while the girls in the front.
This is not a cry for help. Really, I'm fine as well. This is me trying to find myself. Even if I got a minus self, it's in my mind to remind myself. All the times I felt much worse than this, when folks acted so merciless, but looked like friends on the surfaces, disguising with their purposes. This
purp I sip,
this smoke I blow, these booze I drink, these shrooms I eat, these pills I pop. When I find what I'm searching for, I truly wonder if I will stop. Think I might, probably not. Smile bright as my body rots, with fuzzy vision and spotty thoughts. I'd wear nobody watch.
Oh, I like the way that I feel right now. Just let me be, just let me be. Oh, I like the way that I feel right now. Just let me be, just let me be. Oh, I like the way that I feel right now. Just let me be.
That I feel, cause lately I just been chasing uphill, trying to get to the top of it in this metropolis. Once had the greatest appeal, now I wanna patiently chill, cool with my girl, and pop the occasional pill. Order some wine to the table, but please do not pour it. I wanna break in the seal. Her legs are shaking cause she feel the bass in her heels. The look on her face as she's tasting a meal tells me that I'm gonna get what I wanted. She loves how I keep it amazingly real, realer than ever. Floating, I feel like a feather. Roll while I listen to Getter. My mama doesn't agree with my choices, but I cannot feel any better.
Oh, I like the way that I feel right now. Just let me be, just let me be. Oh, I like the way that I feel right now. Just let me breathe, just let me breathe. Oh, I like the way that I feel right now. Just let me be, just let me be. Oh, I like the way that I feel right now. Just let me breathe, just let me breathe.
You don't condone drugs, but don't judge. Sometimes I can't help it. Sometimes it's like everyone need me at once, then I just get selfish.